Is Uber driving a real job?
I see online they talk about side gig, side hustle. And the big question is Uber a real job? Some people say we don't make enough money. Some people say they make a lot of money online. It's not regular. You don't know if you're going to have customers. Sometimes you have some. Sometimes you don't have any. Sometimes it rains. Other times there's a lot of things. So you cannot really control if you're going to have customers. You don't know how much you're going to make each day you start. You don't know how much you're going to make at the end of the week, at the end of the month. So is Uber a real job? I will tell you a little story. In Houston, Texas, in 2021 right now, in Houston, Texas, Uber came about 2014, 15. I remember I used to try it, like drive maybe 2-3 hours a day on Tuesday and Thursday after work, after school. I was going to college at the time, just to taste, but I wasn't really taking it seriously at the time. It was new anyway, so at the time you could drive with your chips, your chips and your ice cream on the passenger side. I can no longer do it. And I was doing on and off in between job. I had my other job at the time, valet parking. I was going to school and another business, valet parking business, car wash business, whatever. So I wasn't taking it seriously. And then later on, when I stopped working, I heard about people that were mad. Actually, a lot of cab drivers were mad in the city. That, oh, you will not stay long. It's over. Like, cab going to take over. They're going to kick Uber out. But guess what? Uber is still here. And I see less and less cabs. So I know people have been doing cab driving for 40, 50 years. Uber is relatively new. Is it a real job or no job? There's no benefit really. But I know there's some apps right now that can add benefits for ride sharing people. But either no 401k, no retirement, no life insurance, blah, 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 blah. But for me, I just spent like 4 or 5 years, I wasn't doing anything. And the only thing I could do right now, I have 2 kids, my wife, sometimes I stop working, sometimes I work on a project. Uber helps me. And when I came back, I take it seriously. I take it a little more seriously because there's some people that really rely on Uber to feed all the family. And don't get me wrong, Uber does pay my bills and pays my clothes. I hang out, I travel. So it's not typically a real job, but take it seriously. I heard once the guy, Jim Rohn, said online, work more than what you're getting paid for. So when I'm on the road, I don't really worry about the money. I worry about the service. I'm service-oriented. And we take people to places. Sometimes you got to take people to the airport and they have to make the important flight. We take people to work. We take people from school. We take people, they're drunk, they cannot drive. So we save people from DWI, DUIs, all that. And we like the police. The police protect and serve. We pick up and serve. So people might not think it's a real job or not, but I take it like a real job. I keep my car clean. I do my best all the time. I spray with the COVID, I spray. I crack windows once in a while. I clean, I make sure there's no paper, I clear my windows, and I respect any of my customer, even the one that are not in a good mood. I greet them, I thank them, and I wish them good days, regardless of how they treat me. Personally, I take it like a real job because it does help. And even though it's not your end game, it might be somebody else's end game. So respect what you're doing. Why are you doing Uber? Respect it. Somebody came up with the app, let's respect it. Thanks for choosing Uber.